As much as it doesn't deserve it, I have fixed up the back of the trapway where I broke it off to get the toys out. So, it doesn't look that good, but it's better than nothing, and I hope I can get a siphon. So, here it is. All taped up. And it's leaking a little bit, but let's just see if it works long enough to make at least one good flush. I did a good job making it siphon, but that's an awful toilet.